The Phase 1 645DF is an open system, so here we'll show a Hasselblad Zeiss lens as well as a leaf back being attached. So first we have an adapter we can place onto the Hasselblad Zeiss lens. We can now mount this onto the Phase 1 camera. And let me just put that on. Next, I'll attach the Leaf digital camera back. It's just a matter of taking that cover off and attaching it on. And here we have it. Leaf digital back, Zeiss lens with an adapter on the Phase 1 645DF.